The double layout is considered by many as one of the most beautiful floor skills in gymnastics, when properly executed, of course. It carries an F rating and is described as a double salto backward in a stretched position. A slightly arched body position is permitted, which helps make this skill more elegant. It's been around since the 80s, at least, and was particularly popular during the 90s, with many gymnasts using it as their opening pass and some even performing it in combination.